During the flagging off of UPDF officers to DRC on Wednesday this week, the commander of the land forces, Lieutenant General Kayanja Muhanga, emphasized that the East African Community Regional Force is on a peacekeeping mission and there to witness the process of achieving stability in eastern DRC.
The peacekeeping mission here, their mission is to witness the process of peace, of achieving peace in eastern DRC, and ensure implementation of the decisions that were taken in the heads of state meeting.
The UPDF contingent commander, Colonel Michael Walaka, said he is leading ambassadors of peace to help another African country that is under turmoil.
Opportunity to also thank the leaders in this area from the submissions of the RDC. It's clear that you have given a lot of support to our brothers and sisters who came from across when the times were so hard for them.
He assured all stakeholders that the troops under his command are fully prepared to execute the mission.
I also want to take this opportunity to thank to assure us who are seated here today watching this occasion that we are prepared, we have trained, we have gained the cohesion that is required of us, and we are ready for the task that our country and the region has assigned to us.